Hi YouTube, today I'm going to show you how to use the Dstv B6 remote to use the TV button to power on and off the TV and the AV button to power on and off a AV receiver if you have one. This remote usually comes with a Dstv HD decoder, the model 5S. For this demonstration, I'll use the Sony TV remote and the receiver Sony remote. What you need to do first is to press the ARC button and the TV button on the remote, on the DSTV remote, like this. The receiver, the ARC button, and then the TV. So the remote flash like that, and then you release the buttons and leave the remote when the button is red, on the indicator, the power button on the indicator is red. So now this one is a standby button. So now you press the TV button. When it is orange, means now it is ready to accept the commands. So you take the TV remote, mine is this one, and then you align them close to each other. And now you press the power button on the TV. So the remote will flash green and then go back to red. It means that it's already captured that code. For it to be saved, you press the power button on the remote. Now it means that the code has been saved on the remote. For the receiver, if you want to do the receiver, repeat the same instructions again. The ARC and the TV. And then you press the AV instead of the TV button, the AV button. When it's orange, means that it's ready to accept the commands. Now you take the remote and press the power button to turn on the receiver on and off. So when it's indicating like that, means that it has received the command. So now you press the power button on the standby button on the remote. So now we're done. So next thing we need to do is to test, to turn the TV on and off. Take the button and then on the TV. So TV is off. For it to turn on, need this button. Press the button again. So now the TV is on. For the receiver, mine is this one. So use the on and off button, the AV button. So I see now it's off. Now press again to turn it on. Thank you for watching for this short video.